Welcome to CYES. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video, we will talk about the main series that we have started on our channel. So friends, today is 25 February. So what we do in these mains oriented series, we daily give you three questions, that is two from current part and one from static part, and you have to write the answers of those questions. So friends, today is 25 February, so let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, blood and water cannot flow together. Discuss in the context of Indus Water Treaty with Pakistan. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. And the second question is, Pakistan's role in Pulwama attack is undeniable, but so are the lapses in our apparatus. Analyze. So friends, you have to analyze this statement, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the third question, that is from the static portion, is highlight some of the remarkable features of India's constitution. So this static question, friends, this has been taken from your polity part. So already we have covered GS1 and now we have started covering GS2. So this week we will cover your polity, and next week also we will be covering your polity. So you will be getting approximately 12 to 14 questions on polity. So this, so you have a time to prepare for the polity portion, for the static part of the polity, in a comprehensive manner in these 2 weeks. So friends, these are the three questions of today. And for those students who are seeing this video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, we have this initiative in which daily you are given three questions of UPSC mains level, and you will have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481, that is shown on your screen. So friends, the major issue is of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you questions, but evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the students themselves who are preparing themselves, and they are in the field of UPSC for not more than 4 or 5 months. So friends, those students who are themselves preparing, how can they guide you? So this is the main question. So the issue is of evaluation. Ultimately, you need an expert opinion on your answers, so that you can improve upon your weaknesses and you can build upon your strengths. But the student feedback is not that much comprehensive. For that purpose, you require an expert opinion. So this problem of yours is solved by us. We evaluate your answer here on our channel. We have a dedicated team that is experienced in this field, that which will evaluate your answer writing skills and will provide you feedbacks to improve it. And also friends, we also provide the relevant material also for relating to each question. So for that matter, sometimes students say, okay, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic in question because we haven't read about it. So for that purpose, we provide you the relevant material so that you can read about it, and then you can build your opinion on it, and then you can you are able to write the answer relating to this relating to a particular question. So reference material is provided to you on your WhatsApp number the very next day. So for example, for today's questions, you will get reference material tomorrow. So in this way, this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and let me share it with you that this is the fee structure. So we have kept it minimum as possible. So it is 1000 per month. We have just kept it rupees 1000 per month, but in case, for example, you want to join from February to April for 3 months, then it is 2700. That is at a discount of rupees 300 for the package. But in case you want to join retrospectively for January month, then you can get the 4 month package in rupees 3200. So friends, we had started this initiative in January month. So in case you want to join for the January month also, and you wish to get the reference material of January month also, then you can get it in rupees 3200, that is at a discount of rupees 800 for the package. So for example, if you wish to join for 2 months only, then you can join it in rupees 1800. So that 2 month package is available to you at a discount of rupees 200 for the package. So in this way, this initiative works. talks, friends. And if you are interested to join it, then you can contact us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So this is our number. You can contact on this number and you can subscribe to our initiative if you wish. And we will surely guide you in a comprehensive manner. So this is all about, friends, today's video. If you like the video, if you like the questions, then please do like it, share it with your friends. And also, friends, do ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the notifications of the updates that we do on our channel. So thank you, friends. Have a